He's up. Okay.
He's up.
So get here if you want to.
It's my fish again.
Oh,
fish again.
Oh, look out. There we go.
He's in here.
Yeah, go ahead and hit arrows him. Make sure you're 10 yards apart. 200 just got hit by geysers, so don't do that.
Kerrigan, you need to go back left corner.
I can't hit him from there.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Comes a breath. It's hunter side.
No, pick up shoe.
Definitely red shoe.
I got punted. Oh, shoe.
Yeah, he's bad. Grab shoe. Thank you. Gonna have a dive here in a second. You ready for ads? Do not. He's gonna breath again, it looks like, before a dive. That is Warlock side. Break the CC'd mob hunters.
Can you guys redo your shouts now that we're closer, please? Thank you.
I still think there definitely needs to be a tank on this.
And then drums and diamonds.
No, we're chilling.
Back up after the spout. After the spout.
It's shooting way more at random people.
He should be spouting at the same time, so.
Beware. Out immediately. Hunter side.
Did you move again?
Yeah, I was gonna try and get in the range of totems, but fuck that.
Another spout.
Tide, if you can drop your totems over here, that'll be good. Can you get a chance?
Watch the spout. Center side. Submerge.
be a spout right after.
Gonna drums after spout. Drums after spout. Beware.
That is Warlock's side.
I'm closer, shoot.
Another spout soon.
Beware.
Hunter side.
Your Addison's, sure.
We do have to kill the Yaz, we'll kill the Warlock, or the Hunter, sorry, Mage Yaz first.
Ray, you're my hero.
I'm not gonna let you die again.
Do that.
Wait for a tank to get free. Never mind. We can kill Skull if you want. He's coming back in about 5. Remember, he's going to spout immediately. Back. Leave the other sheep.
Beware.
It's Warlock side. Kill Skull.